Okay, let's get started, everyone. I already painted the initials for my grandson. They're gonna be gold, and I'm gonna paint his flower. Yes, it's a flower, an ornament flower. It's gonna be ice blue. I had already started it, so I'm just touching it up again. I'll show you the paints. I got the paints from Walmart. Just give me a second. That's the blue. It's a ice, and it's a metallic ice blue. And then the gold is, it's a metallic. And that's the name at the bottom. Sorry. I think, no, this one came from Hobby Lobby. The other one came from Walmart. Sorry. So I'm gonna put it on a felt stocking. A white one. So I'm putting this one to the side. I already cut that one out. And both of them. So I'm cutting out the red one, because I'm gonna decorate that one later. I don't know what I'm gonna put that on that one. But I don't cut straight, so I know. I love arts and crafts, but I cannot cut straight whatsoever. Never have. But it's fun doing crafts, so it doesn't matter, I guess, if it comes out straight. I'm gonna be using glitter, rhinestones. Those are my favorite things to use, besides the metallic paint. I also add glitter to my metallic paints to make it more shinier. I always keep the scraps, the bigger parts, because I can use them for something else. So little ones, I usually cut or throw it away or whatever. They come in very handy. So put my scissors down. Sorry for the makeshift desk. Like I explained in my other video, I had to start over, so don't have table and everything to do my arts and crafts or computer desk. So that's the red one. Might not be perfect, but it's done. I'm gonna cut this part out right here. And put that to the side. Okay. I'm putting the whites together. I think I'm gonna do it this way. Even it up. I'm gonna go ahead and glue his initials on his flower. Let's put it over here because it's leaning. Yes, I'm using a board, or box board. JD, for his initials. No, we do not call him JD. It doesn't fit him. So there's the D, and to J. I would say you can use these as an ornament. I got flowers. JD. Sorry for the glare. I don't know where it's coming from. JD. His initials. And I'm going to put it right here at the bottom. Put a little glue on there. I know I probably should have used my glue gun, but I don't like using it when he's around. Well, when he's waking up or awake. So that's why I only have my glue out, because don't need him to get burned. He's here. He's my let's see, what is he? He's my partner, not partner, sorry, didn't mean it like that. He's my shadow. That's what I meant. Try to get this even. Yes, I have multiple stuff under here. So, forget the noise. Forget the... Like I said, I'm trying. Because I know I like doing arts and crafts. So, his name and initials on there. Let's start gluing. I'm just gluing the edges. Okay. Oh. Somehow it closed. Just gluing the edges. Like I said, I normally use a glue gun to glue it, but I don't like using it when he's around, when he's awake, which he is waking up, and he was awake when I started it. So I'm just gonna continue to use it, and I'll go back later if it comes loose to use a glue gun, which it normally doesn't come loose. So I'm going all the way around. Trying to make sure all the edges are together. They might not be perfect, might not be on point, whatever. Because I'm, like I said, I don't know how to cut or anything straight, or even put a stocking on straight. This together straight. So, might be overlapping or underlapping or whatever you want to say, which I can see already. So I'm trying to stretch it out. I'm gonna move this a little bit because it's wiggling too much. There it goes. Let's turn it a little bit. Well, I don't have to. Just start right here. And keep gluing. I usually try to sew it on. Use yarn to sew the felt together. I've done it. I've showed it before. Go back and look at the video. I'll show you in just a minute what I mean too. I have it right here by me. So I'm just pressing the edges together. Probably should put more glue because I didn't know it was closed. Like I said, if it comes loose or whatever, I'll go back. Use a glue gun. Okay, let's push it down a little bit. Okay. This is, like I said, a stocking. I had used yarn too. Sorry, I was cutting out. To sew the edges. This is what it looked like. I must look like a candy cane, huh? So this is gonna be my grandson's. Probably just as a decoration. I might put little stuff in there. Yes, I have my legs covered up because they always mess with me about my color. They say my legs are too bright. So I'm trying to see if I want to use, that'd be pretty, glitter around there. Nah, I'll leave it like it is. I don't want to put too much on there because he's a boy. So, I think I'm going to let that dry and let him put some stuff on there, but this is how it looks. Yes, it's plain for right now. So this is his stocking. And then I'm going to let him do it. Put more stuff on there. Add more. If he want to add glitter. If he want to add... let's see. I don't think I have blue glitter. Yes, I do. Where'd it go? Oh, no. I lost my blue one. It was a baby blue. Oh man, I was gonna put right here at the foot near the back, but like I said, I'm gonna let him do that on his own, that because that's gonna be his, so he's gonna decorate the way he wants to. Okay, this one, it already hit. I had started it. I don't know what that glare is. I'm so sorry. It has a snowflake on there already. So I'm going to be using these rhinestones to put on there. Cut off the end because it's messed up. Out. It may say ouch. It's just in the way. So I'm going to put right here. I mean, it's already sticky. So, oh, it's pretty. I just tear the part off. Like that. That's the snowflake one. I just added more to it. I don't know what my grandson did with the rest of it, so I'm thinking that'll be it for that one. Unless I can find it. He likes messing with my stuff. Especially my rhinestones. So I found them. Let's see if we can. I got those from Dollar Tree. Yes, I go to Dollar Tree a lot. So. Probably have to cut it to the red one. Sorry. Once again, I'm not a straight cutter. So let's get this one right here. Yes, I'm using Elmer's glue. So let's tear this off right here. Oh, that's very pretty. I haven't done this, what, this kind. It's usually just glitter and, I've lost my train of thought. I hear the kids outside. Usually it's just glitter, and little shapes, let's see, what are they called? Little ornaments that I didn't cut out. See? Oh wow, that's very pretty. I like that. So, you know, I use rhinestones. I got these from Dollar Tree. This came from Dollar Tree too. So you can use that. Talking too much. Probably just want to see me do the art. So let's do it. I'm gonna use the white rhinestones. Oops, sorry. There you go. I thought he was waking up. He took a nap late. This is going to be one part of arts and crafts. I'm going to do another one in a minute because I don't want it to take too long. You know, not everybody will watch it. But if you do, like and subscribe, please. I'm trying to reach by my birthday, November the 28th, 5,000 likes. So please share and like. It'll be a birthday to me because I don't really celebrate my birthday. I don't do anything for my birthday. Never have. So this will be a good birthday. Wow, that is pretty. So this is another stocking. It has an opening. All of them have opening. This one was hot glued together. So this has been, I've been having this over 5 years or more, or less. Like I said, I used the rhinestone, the snowflake from Dollar Tree. The little clear rhinestones came from Dollar Tree. That came from Dollar Tree. The felt came from Walmart. They have all kind of felt. So you can pick any color. And like I said, I do apologize about my table, my rig table. I'm trying to find somebody to donate me an art table. kind of hard, but maybe sooner or later, or for the new year, or for the birthday. That's what I'd probably know. Didn't want to do that. Probably should have asked my brother and him. They got a small little table, so I can do my arts and crafts. But this is one, and this is another. I mean, it's kind of hard getting an art table right now. Obviously, I don't go anywhere. Not really working from home. See, they're different sizes. I started out with this one, and I just cut more out around it. So, I hope you like and subscribe. Thank you.